Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to add shop now button on Facebook. So first of all, open your Facebook page and click on add a button and scroll down and select shop on website. Enter here your website URL and click on save. And here you can see I've successfully added shop button. Thank you for watching.